On New Zealand dollar for today, New Zealand dollar at present, they are here, they are starting a corrective structure here. So we want to watch them to see if they are correcting for more upside, or if this is correcting to drop down to make this A, B, C wave before they resume the climb upside. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on New Zealand dollar, on the 4-hour time frame at present, this looks like correction for more upside. So we want to watch them climb, drop, and then take off also the upside. So we want to watch that for today. If we zoom to 1-hour time frame on New Zealand dollar, and the 1-hour time frame for this correction to complete itself, we expect it to spike back towards the top, complete this running flat, and drop once more to the downside. So we want to watch out for this set first to make this A, B, C, or we'll see if they will take off to the upside. So we are on Euro Yen for today. Euro Yen at present is in this buy momentum and is correcting that move. We expect after the correction more buys to come through for us to the upside. If we zoom to 4-hour time frame on Euro Yen, on the 4-hour time frame, is dropping right now, so we want to watch them give us sideways correction here for one more drop before they resume the climb upside. So we want to watch out for that setup. We zoom to 1-hour time frame on Euro Yen. On the 1-hour time frame, we are looking for a bigger, at any moment, we'll start a bigger correction for the drop bigger than this here. So we want to watch out for that to give us more sales to the downside after the correction. So we want to look out for that as it develops today on Euro Yen sell setup. So we want to watch out for. On Pound Aussie for today, Pound Aussie at present is starting an upside move, and we expect that this up buy momentum will give us this running flat structure for one more for it to resume the dropping downside. So we want to watch out for this buy opportunity on Pound Aussie. We zoom to 4-hour time frame. On the 4-hour time frame, at present, we believe that this is the start of that move upside to give us this running flat. So we want to watch out for this big opportunity as it develops today on Pound Aussie. If we zoom to 1-hour time frame, on the 1-hour time frame, we are looking at this as the start of the up move, and we expect this to drop down, give us a complete correction, and then resume the climb upside for us. Want to watch out for more buys as they develop on Pound Aussie for today. Buys, what do you watch out for on CAD Swiss for today? CAD Swiss at present is correcting here at the moment. We tell us that this drop back to this low is incoming, so we want to watch out for this sell opportunity on CAD Swiss. We zoom to 4-hour time frame. On CAD Swiss, we want to watch this at present. They give us this drop, after which they have been correcting here for a while. So we want to allow that correction complete itself, after which drop is incoming. We're interested in that drop back to this low. So we want to watch out for these sales. On CAD Swiss, we zoom to the 1-hour time frame. We want to watch out for that. We expect this to continue to drop and then reverse back upside for us. Complete the flat here and start dropping force majorly down to the low. This is what I want to watch out from CAD Swiss today. Sell setups back down.